The cycle is associated with pro-cyclical credit enhancement. As the housing market improves, credit enhancement falls. As the housing market slows down, credit enhancement increases. This phenomenon has two important implications. Pro-cyclical credit enhancement.